It's the 16th, and we're about to go to Big Bounce America. It's supposed to be like St. Louis area, but it's gonna be out in Eureka, which is like outside of St. Louis. But I guess that's the only place they could have room for it. Come on, this would have been fun on acid.
Yeah.
You came to have a good time. Somebody scream.
No.
Wait. I don't like that. DJ, you got something funky for the people. I need y'all. We got to reset this energy. This is feeling very king to see you.
I see inflatable mushrooms.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. So on the count of three, I need everybody to jump as high as you can. Are you ready?
Once you fall, it's hard to get back up.
Where are my Spanish speakers at? I don't know what he was saying, but he sounds so cool. What's your name? Brianna? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, on the count of three, as loud as we can, I need y'all to wish Brianna a very happy 22nd birthday. So on the count of three, we all gonna say happy birthday, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday!
Nah, that was trash. You count them down. We're gonna try it again. We're gonna do this one more time, but I need y'all to get a little bit louder, okay? You count them down. 3, 2, 1.
Happy birthday!
All right, we're about to play a game. So here at the world's largest bounce house, we are a Guinness Book of World Record holding bounce house. And we're gonna give y'all an opportunity to break a world record today. Do y'all wanna give it a shot? I don't know, some of y'all up here. I said, do y'all wanna give it a shot? All right, so the game is simple. We need one of those big clear balls that's here in the bounce house. I need somebody to bring just one. You know what? Because it's your birthday, I'm going to have you start the game, okay? So the game is simple. All you have to do is keep this ball from touching the ground. It's going to require everybody in this bounce house to work together. Right now, the world record is held by the city of Los Angeles for 2 minutes and 39 seconds. That ain't much to beat. Do y'all think y'all could beat 2 minutes and 39 seconds? Do y'all think St. Louis might be the place to make this happen today? All right, I don't know if this is actually St. Louis because this place looks country as hell.
It's Eureka's Castle.
This looks like a place where First 48 would come, it seems like.
Yeah, it is.
All right, whenever you are ready, sweetie, you throw the ball in the air. 2 minutes on the clock to start. If y'all break the record, I will let y'all know. Whenever you are ready. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Let's get it popping. Work together now. Work together. Okay, 2. Whoa. Pause. Freeze. All right, hold up. Catch the ball. Okay. All right, look. This is what I need y'all to do. Not a distract. Okay. This is trash. Okay, we need a whole new front group. This y'all can, until we can get y'all back on your feet. Just do that. Alright, who knows this one?
I knew it was gonna be this.
You know this one? How about you? You? Okay. What? Are we gonna at least sing the chorus? I don't give a damn. Everybody get on your feet if we're feeling good.
Living in a lonely world.
Sing it!
She took a one-night train going anywhere.
Hey, y'all put your camera lights in the sky. Let's go.
Just a city boy.
What?
Born and raised in South Detroit.
need y'all to make this bounce house shake. You know what? I'm going to add an extra 5 minutes to this session for y'all just because we had to wait. Okay. Woo. DJ. Let's go. All right. On the count of three, I need everybody to jump. Let's make this bounce house shake. One, two, three, good. Hey, let's go.
Okay. Woo! Hey. Let's go.
Hey, Ruth! Exhausted!
I know that feeling!
It's us suspecting how much it has kicked your ass!
I think it's mostly the heat for me.
Yeah. Oh, this is my buddy Rob.
Hey, Rob.
All right.
Nice to meet you.
I just end up rolling down the slide because I couldn't get myself forward because my knee.
I kind of did that myself on the other slide over there.
I was like, well, I'm just gonna roll.
If we leave, we can come back in, right?
Yeah, as long as the session's still going on. If you need to get water or something.
I need some water.
Yeah, I'm thinking that too. It's just getting back up is the...
Getting up is a pain.
I almost feel like...
There's an exit right there.
Oh. Maybe I could worm myself. Are you gonna roll?
You get up right there.
Ow!
I'm sorry.
Just gonna roll. Every time I start to get up. Where I was trying to get. You know, the bounce houses, they just displace.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna have to go out.
DJ Sneeko going crazy, okay. Hey, Nikki. Let me grab your water. Nikki.
Hi. Hello, fellow Nikki.
Hello. Do you spell your name?
Huh?
How you spell your name?
N-I-K-K-I.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll go grab your water.
So exhausting.
Yeah, it is.
Come on.
I played the knockdown ball.
Yeah.
Too wobbly for my knee.
Mind if I should come with you guys?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah, you guys can go. Yeah, it's a little too much. I have a bad knee, so I know I'm not gonna be able to balance. Get up, Boogie. They're going hardcore, baby. My poor bug.
I'm sorry.
You're good.
Rip your balance.
Maybe just a little longer.
Thank you.
my boogie. Womp 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 womp. He dead. The bounce house will get you, man. I like the little derpy dinosaurs. Try sitting in this, like, nah, bitch. Oh, they're like the dodgeball.
Solid ground.
Solid ground?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, be strong. Or does it matter?